Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new to my channel, then please do me a favor by subscribing to my channel. In this video, I'll share with you my top 2 highlighters that I use every day, and also we'll start with the basic things like what is the use of a highlighter, then in where you can use your highlighters, on which places of your face you should apply your highlighter. So if you're a beginner, then this video will be very helpful for you, so don't skip this video and watch till the end. What is the use of a highlighter? A highlighter is basically a cosmetic product that is used to make your skin look brighter and attractive. So it is basically used to create perception of depths and give some sculpture to your face. Next question is where to apply this highlighter. So I'll basically deal with where to apply on your face, okay? So let me start with the first place where you should apply your highlighter. So the first place you should apply is the center of your forehead, that is this one, and then the below your eyebrows, then above your eyebrows, then on the bridge of your nose, and also on the tip of your nose, then in above your cupid's bow, that is this portion, and on your cheek lines, and also on your chin lines. Okay, this portion, center of your scene. The next question is how to apply this highlighter. So these highlighters may be of different forms, such as it may be liquid, then also it also comes in powder forms. So you can, for the powder forms you can use a fan brush, and for the liquid forms you can also use a sponge. Yes, the first highlighter that I have is of NYX, and it is NYX Professional Makeup Born to Glow Liquid Illuminator, and you'll get 18 ml of the product, and this is the product. The link to buy this product will be given below in the description box. Actually, I basically buy my cosmetic products from Nykaa site. It is a very genuine site, and the products that I used to buy from Nykaa are quite good, and so I prefer to buy cosmetics from Nykaa site, so you can also try it out. The next highlighter is of Wet n Wild, and it is a powder highlighter, and this highlighter is my favorite one. I basically prefer this highlighter than that because this is powdery and I can use it with my fingers.